Mouse and his friends. Runner Mouse, Chewer Mouse, Dr. Leonora, One Night Pond of Pen, Andrew Duke, Queen Egg. I can't believe we're almost done season one. For all the viewers watching this, Thomas is delayed, but 2 episodes will come on Saturday. Yeah! Okay. Me and 2 MOs need to do something. How about cleaning? Me and Dr. Leonora will go clean. Hey! Whoever made a mess in my library, clean it up! I know it's you! Wow! What? What's up with you? Hey! Clean up my grocery store, I guess. Yeah! But you made a mess in it! Ow! At 4 o'clock! Ow! Let's see the time. 16:05. Exactly! You made it at 16:07. Not possible. Go clean up. Jeez, people are so stupid. I know, right? You get one cleaning tool each. Take the mop.
I'll take the duster. Dusting. Shelf cleaner. Whatever it's called.
Okay. So, we see the 2 MLs build. I will clean. Okay. It's important to have adult supervision when you build. As you can see, when I'm most going to be close. Really, you should let your like parents know. Better. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. When I'm most done cleaning, almost. Okay. Now I need to sort out these books. Looks like they're all Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Love those series. I don't like them so much. Hey! Okay. What you need to do is put the card in the register at gas station here. And I want to use the mop. Look how not fun it is. Like, blah. Hey, I have an idea. Yeah? How about we pretend it's done so we don't do anything else? Oh yeah, he's not gonna notice a thing. Like, who's gonna notice all the tiny mites and the dust? Yeah. I don't need to build anymore. Clean up books. They're a Diary of a Wimpy Kid. I love Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Just kidding. Wait, do you? I don't know. Actually, wait. I thought you said Wimpy Whoa. It's Diary of a Wimpy Kid, my favorite book series. Diary of a Wimpy Kid, right here. I love their VHSs. What are they, a book or a VHS? Well, look, it clearly says right here that you should buy all these books. And that, like, cool, like, whatever's, Ultimate Collection Roderick. And this VHS, not a VHS, it's a book, look. There's just some data in it. Data! Whatever. What the hell's happening here? Whoa, oh my god. Okay, fine. Just put them away. I mean, we're wasting a lot of time here. 3! 2! Wait! Fine, you get extra time. I love this page. What? Let's pretend I'm the mother and that you are him. Are you sure this is where I'm supposed to drop you off? Yep, thanks for the ride. Anyway, now we should get the last one in. Dog Days book. VHS book! Whatever. The VHS book, whatever. It looks like a VHS to me because look how thick it is. I know. Slides are pretty thick on these books. VHSs! Done! Oh, yeah! Oh, wow. I'm impressed with you guys. I'm not angry. Yeah! Wow. Wow. 10 out of 10. Wow, wow, wow. that cleaning. Oh, we cleaned it. No, you didn't. What? Uh-oh. They didn't realize that there was a bit of things on the ground. Here. 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 And here. And here. We'll never do that again. As a matter of fact, you have to stay here for 5 more hours to clean. And then you have to eat something gross. What? Something gross. Raw pork chop. And then you have to give me $20.
Jeez, when are they gonna come out? I don't know, but who cares? Let's just buy a book from here. Hey, can I have the blue one?
And can I have the red one?
Sure.
Go ahead. It's on the house since you cleaned up my library. And that's why you clean. I bought it because it was your color. And I bought that one because it was almost your color. Hey, let's get reading. Roderick rules. Front, spine, back. Hey, you're not supposed to do that with it. You're supposed to read it. Oh, yeah. A few hours later. Whoa, this book is so entertaining. Same with mine. Although I'm on page 143. How? I mean, let's just wait a few more hours for them. Why? It's been 6. Gotta stay here. Wait, what is that? My ultimate punishment. Oh no, I just want to read with one eye mouse. Hit me at the wrong side. Ha ha ha. Well, looks like you're spending the night here. Gee, we're finished our books and yet they haven't even come back.